Hello students, this is Subrata Ghosh. Today I'll give you brief idea about the moment in statistics. Basically, moments are a set of statistical parameters to measure a distribution. There are mainly four moments are used to measure a distribution. First moment is known as mean. Mean means average, which is denoted by x bar, and this mean is defined by x bar equals to summation x by n. This x represents the observation and n represents the number of observation. And now second moment is the variance. Variance is nothing but the square of the standard deviation. This standard deviation is defined by the root sum x minus x bar whole square divided by n. This x represents the observation and x bar represents the mean or average, and if we make the square of the SD or standard deviation, we will get the variance. It means variance equals to 1 by n summation x minus x bar whole square. This SD represents that how each and every data is or we can say standard deviation measures how each and every value is differ from the central value or the mean. Third moment, which is commonly used, that is called skewness, which is denoted by SK. Skewness is defined by this formula, 1 by n summation x minus x bar whole cube divided by sigma cube. Here this sigma represents the standard deviation and x bar represents the mean of the observation. This skewness measures the asymmetry of a distribution about its peak. Actually, this skewness is a number which describes the shape of the distribution. And last and the fourth moment is called kurtosis, which is defined by the formula k equals to 1 by n summation x minus x bar whole to the power 4 by sigma to the power 4. Here all the term are having the usual meaning, as x equals to value of the observation, n equals to number of observation, x bar equals to mean of the observation, and sigma equals to standard deviation. This kurtosis measures the peakness or flatness of a distribution. If the value of the kurtosis is positive, it indicates that there is a thin pointed distribution. But if the kurtosis is negative, it indicates a broad flat distribution. This is all about the moment in statistics. We use all these moments to measure the distribution, or we use this, sometimes we use this moment to get the general idea of the data, sometimes to get the variability of the data, sometimes to get the asymmetry of the distribution about the data, and also sometimes to get the sharpness of the peak of a frequency distribution curve, we use these moments. Thank you for watching this video.